Good afternoon, I'm Amanda Duval with the Sydney Afternoon Newsbyte. Detectives investigating the disappearance of William Tyrell have arrested person of interest Bill Spedding. He is being questioned over unrelated historic child sex offences. Emergency services are searching for two people swept away by floodwaters in the hard-hit Hunter region. Premier Mike Baird has declared the superstorm a natural disaster as emergency crews work to clean up the damage. And in Sydney, authorities have warned residents near the Manly Lagoon to be prepared to leave as floodwaters rise. Severe weather warnings for damaging winds and surf and very heavy rain remain in place for Sydney and the Illawarra region. We'll have more details for you in 10 Eyewitness News at 5.